Mike Novogratz, Beat the Streets, Mike. Always the best of wrestling event in the world. I love to come to it. I've been to the Russian Nationals. I've been to the Olympics. It's my favorite event. Is it your favorite event?
Well, you know, it usually is, but the 15 minutes before the event, I'm always as nervous as a wrestler. So it's my favorite event after it's done, and it all works well. This is our fifth year with great weather, so I got to thank somebody for that. My mom probably tells me I should thank God, but I'm thanking all the gods, the wrestling gods. We got great people coming this year. 7 countries, 11 international wrestlers. You know, got Soloff with his 5 world championships and gold medal. We were eating steaks with him last night. I was looking at Kyle Snyder and thinking, nah, not yet, Snyder, not yet. But we'll see. It'll be fun to watch. Jordan Burroughs, big spirit. He's here to wrestle. You know, he's got a 7-6 match last time he wrestled this guy Senekayev. So I'm excited.
Are those the two matches, you know, are those the marquee for you at least?
Listen, David Taylor is wrestling the number 3 guy in the world, and, you know, I think Taylor could be one of the best guys in the world too, and so it's a match for him. Jordan Oliver, rematch from his NCAA finals. It's, you know, almost every guy has got a toss-up match. I mean, I would guess the only non-45-55 matches are probably, you know, Gotsalov. You've got to give him a heavy favorite in Burroughs, but everything else is going to be a toss-up.
Putting this in the cultural center of the world, you know, the media cultural center of the world, you are like the pillar of that. You know, you guys have had this on the USS Intrepid, Grand Central Station, and twice here in Times Square. Looking at these locations, you know, putting it on a large media market, how important is that to you?
You know, this all goes back to a conversation I had with Tom Brands, who told me wrestling needed more energy. And then I thought, what part of the world has the most energy? In Times Square, there's not a place on the planet, other than maybe Tokyo, where you got more neon, more energy, more people, and so more excitement. And so, you know, I got to give Tom Brands a shout out, because he was kind of the inspiration for us being in Times Square. And you know, it's kind of grown. It's a little tiring to get it done each year, but we somehow get it done, and now it's game time. We're excited.
The kids coming from Beat the Streets, the organization that you're a big part of, drawing them into the fold, putting them on the largest stage for wrestling, you know, as far as media markets go, you know, how big is that for the kids?
You know, that's great. This is great for the kids. You'll see a bunch of kids in orange shirts walking around. We now have 3,100 kids in our program and over 120 schools. We're going to showcase 4 of our better athletes today. And you know, 5 years ago, it was an exhibition match, and this year we're wrestling all the Jersey State champs, our runner-up. You know, I'm not sure we'll win them all, but we're competitive now at a national level with some of our kids, and that's exciting.
We've got some wrestling coming up. I'll grab you some more throughout the night and get your thoughts on things, all right, Mike?
Hey, thanks a ton, and I love Flo.